Collecting, analyzing, and interpreting data is a cornerstone of modern medicine. It helps us improve the lives of people around the planet by improving how we prevent, diagnose, and treat human diseases. As healthcare becomes more personalized and data-driven, there's an increasing demand for professionals who can lead the application of data science to medicine. To accommodate this demand, Stanford is now offering a graduate certificate in epidemiology and clinical research. The certificate is a four-class program that provides students with the knowledge and skills essential to evaluate or run epidemiological or clinical studies. The topics we will cover are study design, statistical analysis with medical applications, the basics of probability and statistical inference, beginning and intermediate R and SAS programming, critical evaluation of the medical literature, theory of clinical research, and the phases of clinical trials. Leaders in the field of epidemiology have come together to develop this curriculum, including John Ioannidis, Rita Popat, and Victor Henderson, along with myself. You will earn the certificate, including Stanford transcript credit, after completing four courses. The program is designed to be completed in 9 months. However, you may choose to extend the length to accommodate your personal needs. You can also just take one course without needing to enroll in the entire certificate program. As part of this program, you'll have access to the same resources as on-campus Stanford students. This includes a teaching assistant and interaction with the faculty.
The real power is going to come from the marriage of the data science discipline with the epidemiology discipline, and I think that's where the future lies in making the true discoveries that make a real difference.
Whether you are a data scientist interested in working in epidemiology, an investigator overseeing a clinical trial, or someone who needs to evaluate research and data, completing this program will set you apart as a leader in your industry.